next question was, what do I love? As you can see, I'm still rocking my pajamas, but I think I'm making them look good. This is what I love. Check it out. Hair. I know the obvious answer would be, I love my family. And I do love my family very much. I have a big family on both my husband and my side, but I love hair. Look at that. Woo! You can change your hair and be anybody you want to be. Hey. You remember I just had those rollers in my hair. That was my real hair. And this is my real hair that I bought. What you think? I like it. You can be so creative with hair. Okay, don't be alarmed. I'm going to take this off and put another one on because you wanted to know what I love. Yeah. I love hair. Here's another one. Look at how you can change it. I'm using headbands to show you the different looks. Oops. Because, of course, my hair is still in those little plaits, but what do you think? Isn't that different? You have to love wigs. Divas can just change up whenever they want to. I love these earrings too. I love earrings. I love shoes. I love hair. Okay, let's show you another one. I have a lot of wigs because I'm somewhat of a chameleon. I get bored easy. I have to change up a lot. And because I love my real hair, I try to protect it. Can do all these styles on my real hair and still have some hair. Okay, this is all crazy. All kinds of crazy. But there, okay, got it. Quick change artist. Let me shake it a little bit. Another look. I love hair. And I guess you can see why. Got another one. I guess you can see why I love hair. If you like to change up a lot. You know what's so funny though? If you keep changing up like this, when you go places where people don't know you real well, they don't know who you are. They be trying to figure out, what's that? That girl looks familiar. I think I've seen her before. She looked like somebody I know. And then if they recognize your voice, how about that there? Okay. And as you can see, I like my hair a little on the wild side because it's just fun. Okay. So now you know what I love. Hair.